How do you get the fishy taste out of sardines? To remove the fishy taste from sardines, rinse them under cold water and pat them dry with a paper towel. Then, marinate the sardines in a mixture of lemon juice and salt for 30 minutes to an hour. Alternatively, you can soak the sardines in milk for a few hours before cooking. This will help to neutralize the fishy taste and make the sardines taste milder and more pleasant.